supposed to be doing that.
I assigned mine to
it was kind of like an update. It was always on when it was new, and it let you do a download so you could shut it off.
Yeah.
And it's severely out of shame. I'm going to fly into a drone in the backyard.
Love the Draco.
I'm a Mavic Mini 2. I'm having trouble getting it set up.
I have an ancient Phantom 3. It's the same DJI.
DJI.
I think of the Phantom as being a camera. It's about pictures, not about flying.
Right, sure.
And the other ones are about racing and freestyle.
You got an i5? I don't know what
this Mini 2 will be like. It's really my only... I've had a bunch of little palm-sized drones that I've played with.
So it's not big enough to really damage anything when when you plow into stuff.
Yeah.
Just don't drop it.
Yes, he crashed the one. Yeah, he was take off at a really strong crosswind.
He built Scrappy.
Brakes.
He did something else, and I think he...
Is he building something else right now or something?
I kind of lost track of what... What's his name? Patey? Yeah.
Mike Patey, he's got Scrappy now. It's got Scrappy. That's the new one.
Very good. That's it. Yeah,
so you got an i5. I bought the i7. And I got about 3 or 4 different ones that I've built from just parts and stuff. Those Nazgul, I like my little i7. I mean, it's a good little freestyle. It's freestyle. I put a GoPro on it. I just fly around with it. Try to take videos.
You got an SPO?
It's okay. I think a lot of people end up with, like, they use software to edit it and make it look better. Because it never, what I end up with never looks like what it has. I'm like, how the hell does it look like that? He's better at video.
Gimbal to it, and I added some custom blade holders, and each thing added more and more weight to it. It got too heavy to fly more than about weight on it. So then I brought it out here.
You say that. I thought it was me.
All of a sudden, I started feeling some wind above, or noticing some wind over there.
I had a blade.